each other. They exchange songs, dances, and stories. In this way, this is how they passed on wisdom from one generation to the next.